I said that's life. As funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around.
I've been a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out. And I know one thing, each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race.
That's right. I thought of quitting, babe, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on the big bar and then I'd fly.
I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a pope, a pawn and a king.
I've been up and down and over and out. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's right. That's right. I can't deny it. Many times I thought I couldn't out, but my heart just don't wanna buy it. But if there's nothing shaking from this here,
I'm going to roll myself up in a big ball. And I...
He's got the earring and everything. The right pop star.
Hope we don't go like that, though.
Did you know your dad had those moves?
No, I didn't actually know. I've seen him on stage a few times, but that was brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Well done, lads. Well done.
It was absolutely brilliant. Well done. Brilliant.
Now, obviously, I can't resist this. Indulge me. We have Simon Cowell here tonight. Simon, how did they do on their first outing?
X Factor next year, Kate.
Yeah. 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 Okay, thank you very much, gentlemen. And let's hear it one last time for West Side Bandit. Tonight we return to the audition room where the competition is really hotting up. Remember, all the girls who auditioned were vying for the opportunity to appear on an album that would be released worldwide and was guaranteed to sell millions. So let's see if you can spot who the boys chose.
This should pick me because I think I have something a little bit different.
I can dance, I can sing, I can do everything they want. I'm the complete package.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do-wop, 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 wop, do-wop.
For the song we're doing and for the album we're doing, you are, for me, the best so far.
Hopefully, fingers crossed, everything will go so well and I'll be really happy when I get a phone call, hopefully.
Look at me, I'm as helpless as a kitten up a tree.
It was good. It's nerve-wracking, especially without having any sort of music to sing to.
She was quite boring for me. I thought her voice was quite boring.
The song she was singing might have been uplifting somewhere. She sang beautifully.
Oh, maybe less. What's this I hear? Well, you can confess.
I thought that was excellent.
It was very, very good.
We weren't at all surprised when she got through to the final, to be honest.
Don't think and feel like there's something wrong. You've been the sweetest part of my life for so long.
The best we've had today so far.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Without a doubt. Words
can't describe how much I want this. Oh, God. I'm doing gigs and stuff like that on a weekend, but it's great that they've given us the opportunity, you know. There's no sort of age limit on it, which is fantastic.
It's that old devil called love again.
I've sung a lot worse, but I've also sung better, so fingers crossed.
Am I all right to go now? I'm really nervous. Am I shaking?
How could an angel bring my heart?
Is that all you're giving me?
That's all we need to hear.
I want in my eye, little. I want in my dead eye bit. Can I carry on?
Yeah.
How could an angel bring my heart?
Tony, your voice is amazing. You've got an amazing voice and you look great. And I think you're definitely probably, I would say, my favourite today.
I'd have to agree, honestly. I think you have a great voice. I think you've an absolutely beautiful voice, to be honest.
I tell you what, it's the most nerve-wracking thing ever.
Eliminate the negative. Latch on. The affirmative now.
Excellent.
Hannah, you were my favourite so far.
Definitely my favourite so far. Hannah, definitely could be the one.
I hope I see you soon.
Right, lads, we're down to the last 12, and we've obviously all got our favourites and individuals and stuff like that. But we do have to make a decision.
What about her? I thought she was very good. Remember her?
That's exactly the type of voice we're looking for.
Yeah, you could be the one. Brilliant. Good.
She was good, man, but her voice was a bit... It was nice, but it was kind of a bit forced.
It wasn't as natural as let's say this girl.
I tell you what, it's the most nerve-wracking thing ever.
She was just effortlessly... Didn't even know she was good, but she was very good.
I thought her voice was really, really
she's
sweet.
She's very good.
Words can't describe how much I want this.
Oh, God. So realistically, who's everybody's favourite? She stands out the most for me.
Lads, without a doubt, lads, she's the one. She's the best girl in it.
Anybody else?
Lads, I think she's the one.
Does everybody agree?
Yeah.
Is she the one?
100%.
Find out who she is a little later. Now, our next guest surprised everyone when they knocked Robbie Williams off the top spot last month with their debut album. They're the first band since Led Zeppelin 25 years ago to have a number one album without ever having released a single. Singing My Way, please welcome Il Divo.
Desprecié aquello que sé que firme fui y que afronté ser como era y así podré seguir.
Performs live and Westlife reveal the girl they chose to be the one.
ITV Christmas Entertainment, sponsored by Rennie Soft Shoes.
When you had diarrhea this morning, you had a choice. Did you hope it might go away by itself, or did you take Imodium Plus? Why risk upsetting the rest of your day? Take Imodium. Take control.
The new range of Kenwood smoothie makers. Bring fruit to life.
How do you help clear a blocked nose and a stuffy head? With a decongestant pill? Or with Vicks Sinex? Because Sinex goes straight to your nose, it goes straight to work. While a decongestant pill is still working its way into your system. And because Sinex is equally as powerful as a pill, the only thing you've got to lose is the weight. Vicks Sinex. Fast, powerful relief, day or night.
A bitter man with a ruthless past gets visits from unwelcome guests. The question is his die cast or will his life change for the best? Ross Kemp stars as Mr. Scrooge, a family drama on ITV1. I promise that this tale is huge. Sit back, relax till the story's done.
Sunday afternoon on ITV1.
Christmas never tasted so good.
He's one of the world's most loved and respected actors. He's won an Oscar for his role in American Beauty, and he's just released what's been a labor of love for him. He's directed, produced, and plays the lead in a film about the big band legend, Bobby Darin. But before we meet him, here's a clip from Beyond the Sea.
Bing, bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on my living room rug. Yeah. Flip, flop, they were doing the bop.
It's a toupee, put it out!
Ladies and gentlemen, with his own arrangement of That Call, it's the sensational Kevin Spacey!
Give you love that lasts forever.
and the promise to be near each time you call. And the only heart I own for you and you alone, that's all, that's all. I can only give you country walks in springtime, and a hand to hold when leaves begin to fall, and a love whose burning light will warm the winter night. That's all, that's all. If you're wondering what I'm asking in return, dear, you'll be glad to know that my demands are small. Say it's me that you'll adore for now and evermore. That's all.
I mean, it's singing is not something people know I do, but I started out singing when I was much younger, and I used to do musicals all the time as a kid through high school and college, and so it's really fun, and doing Beyond the Sea was about the funnest time I've ever had in my life.
Now, tonight, you're performing as yourself. Do you feel quite exposed?
I would normally feel more exposed, but tonight, because I know that girls like their pop idols with hair...
It's your own, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. I would put on this hair because I'm not going to come out here with those four guys with hair and be the only one without hair.
Because tonight you are going to perform once more for us, but this time with a little help. And I know they've been looking forward to it all day. So let's welcome them back one more time. Performing tonight with Kevin Spacey, it's Westlife.
To the moon, let me swing among those stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me.
would only be one girl who would sing on Westlife's album and perform with them tonight on this stage. And once they found the girl they were looking for, well, how would they break the news to her? Well, when she was least expecting it, of course.
Right, let's go, let's go.
Joanne.
Hey, Joanne, how are you? You wouldn't tell us where the milk is, would you?
Joanne, you're the one. Congratulations.
Oh, my God. What do I do now?
Right now?
Right now,
should record a song, yeah?
You're going to record a song, you're going to be on the album. You're going to be on the album, and you're basically going to be on the TV show with us as well, so.
Come on,
let's go.
Just looking back at it now, it's just mad to think about. In the middle of your local supermarket, Westlife are there in front of you.
Westlife being such a humongous group, it's just what picked you on. It's just an honour.
Why didn't he catch my falling star?
Who would you are? Just a normal, average girl singing with Westlife. It's just unbelievable.
I know that she is a good singer. I've heard her sing in Bath and stuff like that, but yeah, I think she'll do well.
I don't think she ever thought she'd ever, ever be picked for anything like this. In fact, even when she was going for the audition, I think she felt as though she'd no chance.
For Westlife to choose me, I couldn't believe it. It was so unbelievable. Things like that don't happen to me, and I'm just thinking, oh my God, it was like a dream.
I think it's a dream come true for her, I really do.
I'm really proud of her. She's got a brilliant voice and she doesn't really know how good she is.
I am so lucky. It just hits you, doesn't it? You think, oh my God, I am singing with Westlife and Mariah Carey. She sang with them and she's done it. And I'll be there too. I'm very, very chuffed.
So, one day you're buying Westlife's album and the next minute you're on it. This is the first time any of us have heard her perform it live, singing The Way You Look Tonight. It's the amazing Joanne Hindley and Westlife!
Awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight.
Yes, you're
is my foolish heart.
chain. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? Cause I love you just the way you look tonight.
Finishes off an incredible journey with the boys, doesn't it?
Definitely.
Oh, my God, yeah.
And you know that the track is featured on the album, which has now sold over 500,000 copies here in the UK alone. So... so you are now a bona fide pop star. Well, that's it. All that remains is for us to thank all of tonight's guests. Il Divo, Katie Price, the John Wilson Orchestra, who's been... Don't go anywhere. More top music coming up. Celebrities getting us all festive for a Stars in Their Eyes special, including Kerry Katona, James Hewitt, and familiar faces from Corey and Emmerdale. After that, Alistair McGowan and Ronnie Ancona on Celebrity Millionaire. And at 9:30, it's Rosemary and Thyme.
ITV Christmas Entertainment, sponsored by Rennie Soft Chews.
Welcome.